My Maytag Centennial Whirlpool is not heating.
Well, I wonder why. Clean your filters. Bet you it blows and dries good now.
That will cause a long dry. Even though it's heating, can't get that moisture out.